Many of you may be wondering, how was an unarmed man shot and killed in the front door of his own home? Although legally speaking, no name has been officially released by the Wichita Police Department, the local media began circulating one name, Officer Justin Rapp. Officer Rapp has had more than one report placed against him for using excessive force, all without being reprimanded